Ruslin's 40-20 has given Cornwall a really good platform to build. And that's a strong carry from Harry Boot. Lloyd onto Ruslin, finds his half-back partner Brown. Short ball to Weetman. And the roar from the Memorial Ground crowd will tell you that David Weetman has scored 7 minutes into his home debut. Cornwall are 40 metres out. There's Ruslin in at dummy half. And Lloyd Badham out to Collins. Now then, here's Cody Nicol. Cody Nicol shrugs one off, shrugs two. Oh, great flick pass out the back to Brown. Now Brown's away. He finds Collins. Oh, with Collins. Oh, he's just worn down. So close to a Cornwall try. Quick play of the ball's needed. Here's Ruslin, they got it. Lloyd dummies, goes inside. Out to Whitton. Brilliant Cornwall try. Fantastic try from the home side. Keeping the ball alive.